So we shouldn't get a dessert before weights.
I'm in London, got my beef from London.
Hey guys, it's Molly Mac. We are at the gym right now, but we're about to head over to a smoothie place in town that put protein in their smoothies, and they have like a bunch of energizing snacks for our game tomorrow versus Rockers. So we're gonna head over there and we are gonna vlog. So see you there. No stylish, no Chanel. Say-
I'm trying to decide between Nutty Buddy or Nutter Butter. Hey everyone, these are energizing jello shots that we got from Flyby Nutrition. Oh wait, this is really good. I already feel energy.
Let me see your
shakes. I got Butterfinger. I really like it. And they have thick straws, which is more fun to drink out.
And Am, what are you drinking?
This is cinnamon tea. It's supposed to flush you out. All right, here's the deal. The tea cleans you out, bad stuff. And then you drink the shake for the energy, the protein, the enjoyableness, and then you're good to go.
All right, signing off.
I didn't get to say anything.
Tell me your protein little ball.
This is the protein ball. I don't want it to fall out.
Can you get that?
I think I'm gonna wait to take that. How do you like that? It's really good. It tastes literally just like cookie dough. What if it is?
I'm in London, got my beef from London.
It is 7:23 in the morning. About to head upstairs and wake Casey up and head to the school for team breakfast. Hi.
Hi.
It's game day.
Game day.
These are the necessities for the game day. Benedictine colors, because you like to rep your school. Sports bra, our shirt says Benedictine Lacrosse. Socks, headband, shorts. So many of these.
So basically all of us wear the same thing. Just gonna throw these on. And here we are. Me and Casey will just kind of keep our hair out of our face. And we kind of just don't change it until we get to school, because that's where the magic happens. Now me and Casey are headed to the Sunflower, because normally my pregame ritual is to have a latte with a couple extra shots.
So yeah, that's where we're headed right now.
And then we'll head to the school. We're kind of cutting it close on time, so we'll see how fast we can get there. Coach truck is at the Sunflower. Because that's his car. I'm not getting his license plate in it. All of our followers can't stalk him, but that's his car. So we're about to go get him in here. Bag secured. Coach Chuck didn't like that interaction, so he shut our vlog down and wouldn't let us vlog. Sadly, he didn't get in any of the vlog footage. We're gonna run by home again really quick because I forgot my headphones.
Wait, where are we going?
Really quick, and then we'll go.
Yep.
Yep.
Yes, let's blast.
Welcome.
Big shot.
Do you have anything to say about game day?
Let's go!
Go have fun at the pool!
Get this.
Time to bury the game, and I say, yeah, I do. If you want it, you gotta see it with a clear eye view. Got shorty, she try to bless me like I said I should. For them chicken squeeze, I'm getting
crazy. She's just gonna go at you now,
let them hug it in between of what we started. How hard did they love me when I was stuck crawling on straight to walk? I did it without an album. Hold on, wait a minute. Y'all thought I was finished.
No stylish.
Got my beef.
Number 21 here, Natalie Wechter, just got done our game against Rockhurst.
Not in our house.
Woo! Yeah. Scoreboard's over there. Looking ratchet. Let's go. See you next time.
No stylish, no Chanel, St. Laurent.